love, love, love working on classic cars like this one. You know why? No computers to get in the way. It's just me and the machine.
You didn't think that because it's a classic, it's going to be easy to drive. You won't be getting any power assist at all, so be ready. Because keeping that beautiful little beast under control is going to take everything you've got. There's a reason people still love races like this. Just skill and steel without the bells and whistles.
As far as I'm concerned, this is real racing, and everything else is just a sideshow. There's a simple elegance to running like this. Save the tricks and gimmicks. This is where real drivers excel.
I think we can call this an unqualified success. Not just your performance, but